And the single fire pulse will also just one shot. That's not gonna help.
What are you doing, monkey? Oh,
fuck.
What you said last time didn't come. Please don't talk about it.
Move it away a bit from the commentator.
For the next
no. We use the one after. Use this to clear. Alright, yeah, never mind. I can use
go for
that. Use scar.
Last thing move. Using the new one?
Yep.
Spread.
I just don't understand why you drive the boss to one of them and then you get her up at the other one.
Next phase, ready with that thingy imaging.
Okay, get this tiger. Next meeting of the Inferno. Whatever it is.
Remember to nuke the blue shit.
It's in the back.
When the...
Is that the blue raid mark? Yes. I'm
gonna use barrier.
Turn two.
Whoa!
Beware. Casting Inferno. Resonance.
Blue.
Accepting now.
Buffs. That's correctly.
So the stairs, the combat.
I'm going to get the crane.
Someone killed it. Don't kill it, man.
You're
sitting so close. Okay. Oh. Hit the blue guy.
Just
let her. Let her die to dots and go blue. Yeah, it's cool.
Spread.
Yeah, like twice the amount of time. And she's lower too, I think.
It's just DPS and B-spread.
Honks in a dispel or something.
Honks needs to not stand where he stands.
Yeah, Honks is gonna move, I just realized that.
The later bosses are not exactly the toughest ones.